and the sound they make remembers the sound of the maraca. And this turned to be the nickname of the stadium because of that. But the true name is Mario Filho.
We'll be right back.